What's up, Quarter Pounders? Welcome back to my channel. My name's Wave Potter, and today I'm checking out this Namophila song. It's a brand new song, which I accidentally heard when I watched their Zep tour show from June 11th, the one that they shared a show with Loudness. So I heard this song during the set, but I had no idea what was going on because I obviously hadn't heard it before, and the set list, I just got lost on it. I got a little confused with some of the songs. But anyway, my full reaction, or at least part one of that, is over on my Patreon now, as well as the Loudness portion of it, if you're curious to see that. But right now, I'm checking out the studio official music video release, Adabana.
Pick it down.
Yeah, I love how Murata Tam comes into there after that scream. That was sick. Dang. Dude, that was so BA. I love how Haraguchi-san almost looks like she's moving in slow motion during this verse part. Just this BA swag she's got back there. Dude, they look so BA. Like, this aesthetic with these new outfits, just such a cool look. My gosh! That riff that Saki just played. I'm sorry I keep pausing it, but there's so much happening. Oh my gosh! Really? I really like these lyrics too, the way they tie into the band name, right? Because Namophila is a flower. Those guitars! I loved how they were literally riffing in stereo, taking turns. Like, Hazuki would be going crazy, and then Saki would jump in with a da-da-da-da-da-da. They work so well as a team, and I fell in love with them again watching that concert, because it was my first time seeing them actually play live for an audience. And just their phenomenal teamwork as dual lead guitarists, it's mind-blowing. What does Adabana mean? Oh! It's a flower that doesn't bear fruit. Something meaningless or fails to meet its fullest potential. Interesting. Okay, I gotta hear this chorus again. Pay attention to the lyric. I love the positive overtones of the lyrics. Born to be beautiful. That drum fill! Wow. Okay, so. Because it seems like Atabana has kind of a negative context, typically, but she's referring to it as a thing of beauty, almost like kintsugi or wabi-sabi. It's like, don't let other people determine your potential for you. Just be yourself. Doesn't matter if you're getting applause or not, according to these, you know, caption translations. That's what the lyrics are. Singing again. That is so cool. Like, not letting things get discouraged if you don't bear the fruit you want to, or things don't turn out exactly how you want them to or you planned. Like, still appreciating your own beauty. What a cool message. That melody was so cool. Dark. Ooh, I like that bass lick. Dude! What a flex that part of the song was. Holy crap. They just, I don't know how they wrote so much into such a short span of time, but literally showing off all the musical strengths of the band in such a short time. Well, not all of them, but you know what I'm saying? Like, there's this drum solo, then you have these cool call and response guitars, and this face-melting, ascending riff. Dude. That was so BA. Ooh, bullied us. What the heck, dude? What a powerful outro. Okay. The lyrics, too. Oh. Right here. Just so powerful. Great videography too to illustrate it. Just another superpower right here. Being able to play these insane fills that incorporate so much double kick with those shoes on. That, like, how does she even do that? Oh my gosh, that is so impressive. Oh, what a tasty outro too. The stereo delay. Okay, well, that was a completely fresh perspective on that song. that I didn't get from the live show. And I think I was confused most of the time this song was playing. But still, now being able to hear it like presented exactly as it was intended to be, so tasty. I'm excited to keep listening to this. And do they have a new album dropping? Obviously, A Ray of Light came out a couple weeks ago. Now this, did I miss something? Anyway, let me know if you know when an EP or album is going to be released, or if they're just putting out singles for now. I have no idea. But anyway, that's where I'm going to wrap this up. So thank you so much for watching. Again, part one of my reaction to the Nemophila Zep show from June 11th with Loudness is up on my Patreon now. If you want to check that out, I'll link it below. Otherwise, thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you next time.